go ahead and shut down the computer. So it shuts down pretty quick. Let's give it a boot test. Apple logo. Wow, so that turns on pretty fast.